In this video, the boys and I head to beautiful Tasmania to tackle Cradle Mountain in the snow.
Back in 1890s, Gus Fairboy and I used to club to death wombats and gut them here, probably in this spot right here. So, you know, there's a bit of history here.
From. I'm heading over here. Right. That Marion's Lookout. This is where you can see from Marion's Lookout.
Early this morning,
we camped by the sea.
Now we're at the summit.
That's why we support this brand.
I'd like to thank everyone back at base for Sea to Summit gear. It's tested and proven here today. Thank you.
What do you prefer? You got Sea to Summit too.
Yep.
What do you got, Dan?
Don't mess around, man.
Dan, tell me. Here come the boys. Oh, Jesus, so cool down. There's a couple of holes there, boys. Watch out. Yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heaving to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. But I'm working, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you.
We're just going up along the overland track now, Cradle Mountain. Craig's just in front there, we're just moving along. We've been through some pretty well covered ground, so it's bloody beautiful though, this snow. It's starting to get a bit cold, we still haven't got our jumpers on yet though, because the walk will keep us warm. And we're going to go to a hut tonight and probably won't be staying there. We'll be trying the tents out and giving it a bit of a go. But it should be good. Keep going.
He's just gone past the snowman. His mark is about 6 feet high. He's just poking out about probably a foot out of the sand and the snow. So, it's quite deep there.
Going up and down. It's a bit different from running where you just glide along the flat.
Yeah.
Bloody good work here, bloody good fun. I mean, every minute of it, and I really hope it does dump a bucket of snow tonight. Can't wait to see Big Dan the Woolly Mammoth sitting in the hut. Or, I've bought a padlock. I'm not going to lock it up. That's what camping with mates is all about.
Oh, it's a lot warmer in here, though. It's a great place to hide out in a big storm, I suppose. Oh.
So, Jake, you've been breathing, how cold is it? Chuka 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 hoo hoo.
We're gonna take the shirt off, it's gonna be hot, Nick.
It's a bit exact, get out of here. Maximum load, 5 people.
After our short break at Kitchen Hut, we made our way around the side of Cradle Mountain. We were in a bit of a hurry, we wanted to get to Waterfall Valley Hut before dark, but along the way we saw a little echidna.
Yeah, Craig, what's just happened to you, mate? Just you, mate?
Hey, stop the drink.
You just didn't end up down there, mate, in that creek. In that creek, did you, mate?
Yeah, just testing.
That's awesome, man. At least. That's wild weather out there, mate. Yeah, watching them as well. I think we have an injury. So it's put a heart muscle. Dan's got cramp there. He said to pull up, give her a stretch. We're about half an hour away, I think, from Cradle Mountain, from Waterfall Valley Hut.
Just doffing it now. Hey, they saw the hut, and they're going soft.
What do you got to say for yourself, Dave?
Mate, we all talked it up just to make sure he'd do it. Now he is. We never had an intention of doing it, so... You watch him come cowering into the hut a bit later tonight.
And this is a luxury chalet at Waterfall Hut.
Oh.
Tent out there, mate. Beautiful.
Japes, if I recall rightly, mate, I had a better night's sleep in that tent than you had in that fart-ridden hut.